I break that fork on my small piece of bacon, and then I break that one. So this time,
this is the last fork available.
This is the last fork. Very gently.
Now you're going to have to eat it with your fingers.